Must be one of them grubbers again.
What the hell?
If I aim right, I could hit that button with an arrow and activate it.
tell you as soon as I find you. Show yourself.
No, well, guess it was nothing.
Well, there's more to the mechanist than just factories. While I was in Dayport, I...
Come out and face me, thief! Come out and face me, thief!
Thank you. Oh!
This place looks like an inventor's shop. There's probably a valuable gadget or two around here.
This time. How'd you get in here? What's that? Look! Hey!
Something there.
All right, where are you?
I hear Captain Davidson came into play.
Something there.
That I see.
I hear Captain Davidson came into port about 4 hours ago.
That's what I heard. I hope that dirty smuggler brought us some spice. There's none to be found anywhere within this cursed city anymore.
I know what you mean. I used to grow my own spice, as well as fruits and vegetables, but all my crops died months ago and won't grow back no matter what I try.
Thank you.
Can't a guy nap around here?
Mino makes the best steaks in the entire city. His recipes may catch me a pretty penny. His unpublished work should be valuable.
Thank you.
god forever. Who's there?
Last night, an unusual opportunity knocked on my door. Naturally, I was a little suspicious, but my visitor said the job was too sensitive to go through the usual channels. He claimed that an old contact of mine told him where to find me. I was about to ask him who our mutual friend was when he managed to distract me. The job is to break into Shoalsgate Station, headquarters of the City Watch, and quietly frame a certain Lieutenant Hagen for robbing the evidence vault. Hagen is Sheriff Truart's number two man, and has no doubt made life difficult for someone he shouldn't have. My unusually resourceful employer has given me all the information I need to pull this off, including a very detailed map of the building. All I have to do is choose a way in, plan my route, and get back out, without alerting the bulls. I realize that breaking into Shoalsgate is like looking down a Burek's mouth with a lit match. But it would pay me enough to lay low for a while, and it doesn't hurt to be giving the police some dirty laundry to deal with either. Besides, with my luck, if I don't take this job, I could end up in there anyway.